Hopefully, might make speaking up my voice. Seems to be. Right, so welcome back to Witcher 3. Like I mentioned, we are going to do two guests, one main guest and one Witcher contract that I picked up. Also, this might be the last stream before Rack comes over and before Christmas. Unless I come up with some other stream before that, but guess we'll see. Anyways, let's get into this and see how it goes. I need to do a bit of its settings. I don't set it too high, but guess we'll see if that's gonna be good or not. Okay, I don't want that because it makes the hair look so stupid. Like, not l living a lot at all. Shadow quality. Hopefully this works. It's kind of annoying whenever, like, I'm running around, like, Jesus. Running around and just the whole fucking textures go so pixelized on stream. I hate that. I hate the fact that how it gets so pixelized. When I'm running around, it's most likely because the FPS, I think. Let's just go for medium, which I usually have when I'm playing. I mean, it's not too bad, but it's not good either. It doesn't make the pixelization any better considering the quality I'm streaming in this kind of. At least it makes it a bit more bearable now that the textures are set to medium instead of high. So I guess that's something.
Given me no choice.
Are you stuck, bro? So the guests that I'm talking about, the main guest I'm gonna do is ladies of the wood. And then the Witcher contract is the White Lady, as said in the title. Oh yeah, I forgot to put the remake because I have done the Ladies of the Wood before and the White Lady as well. Just a sec. Quick change, let's just add the remake. There. I guess I could have to change it after the stream, but let's go there. Ugh, gross.
I'm on the right path.
Hello, Kaido, welcome in.
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat. Cook gave him a licking, strung him by his feet.
Cook then bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up.
One, two, three, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you.
As you may know, that I also am having different hairstyle for Geralt. I got to use this, but this is like the one that pushes the main quest forward.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here. What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassie's got tits.
Jesus, kids.
Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, "Hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads." That's what he said.
Listen, the girl I'm looking for, she's in trouble. I understand you might not want to help me, but you could try to help her.
She was here.
I heard she visited the witches in the swamp.
But there's no witches here.
There's only frogs.
And snakes.
And Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of gibbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids. They're allowed. But who are you? Wearing swords like a bandit.
You are a crazy woman.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
Oh, I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mommy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
Well, your daughter is alive.
bit of help, please? A young ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do. You, be gone. Be gone!
People who have been around my streams before when I was doing Witcher streams earlier, I'm pretty sure they would know what that I have done and what this is about and how to get everything done. The ones who haven't, yeah, you see. Let me just loot everything I can. Don't mind me, I'm just looting your shit.
Can't come in here. Not allowed in here.
I just want to talk to the boy.
Not allowed. It's not allowed.
He won't talk to you anyway. Gran don't like you. And Johnny's made up.
Is he though?
And strangers steal kids.
Yeah, witches do. That's what they think.
Just tell me where I can find Johnny.
Johnny's made up.
Be gone. Be gone.
Why don't you want to talk about Johnny? One of you knows about him. The others must too.
It's just him who's pals with Johnny. They pick mushrooms and hunt snails. But Gran says Johnny's made up.
He isn't.
The girl I mentioned is in danger. You gotta help me get your gran away from the hut so I can talk to Johnny's friend.
All right, but you gotta do something for us too. Play hide and seek. Gran never does. Says her feet hurt.
Let's play. You hide.
Jesus.
But if I find you, you have to help me talk to the boy who knows Johnny.
Everything he has to go through for this.
Easy. Means he's never hid from the black one.
No looking.
Because I don't need to hide from the black ones. I kill them if need be.
One, two, three, 18, 19, 20. Ready or not, here I come.
Losing this shit meanwhile.
I can see you.
How'd you find me?
Witcher senses. Right, next one.
Found you. You can stop hiding.
Found me.
Hmm.
can see you.
Aww. And then the last one.
Left hiding.
You're a wizard, right? Gonna show us some tricks when we get to the cottage.
No, we'll talk about your promise. Found you all. Now you gotta keep your word and help me talk to Johnny's friend.
Why wouldn't we? Promised, didn't we?
Good kids.
Don't be afraid.
Don't know nothing.
I won't hurt you.
Where's Gran?
She's busy. Why are you scared to talk?
I'm not scared of nothing.
You're all scared of something. Would have told me about Johnny otherwise.
Just go with this. I mean, the yellow continues to get so I'm just curious.
Said not to talk to strangers, because then kids go missing. She worries about Johnny too, though she says he's made up.
Hello, Kim. Welcome in.
Where are you and your friend's parents?
Dad, some starved. Others were killed, like mine.
Poor kid.
One day, I went out at dawn to look for berries in the woods. Still some around back then. When I was coming home, I heard the yells, then laughing, went up and hid in the bushes near the woods. My mum yelled, and the soldiers laughed, laid my paw down by the barn door, his head clean off, and then my mum.
It's all right. That's enough.
Poor kid. That has been rough.
I just want to talk to Johnny. He could know more than you.
Not gonna hurt him, right?
Nope.
He's real. He's not made up.
I'm not gonna hurt him.
I mean, Geralt is a monster hunter, not a monster himself.
When we was picking mushrooms, Johnny said he saw a girl with ashen hair in the swamp.
Where can I find Johnny?
There's a little meadow on the edge of the swamp. This strange tree grows there. Look around. You'll see him.
Thank you.
Poor boy.
What are you on about? Who said I?
Fun. Fucking water hack and some drowners. And I'm not having the Gwen upgraded, so that might be a bit of a challenge to do.
Show me what you got.
But then. Or maybe not. Taste this, you ugly son of a bitch.
If Johnny's real, he must leave Prince.
Never mind. It wasn't that hard.
Small footprint. Johnny's been through here. silver.
From here you're covered. Come on. Taste Igni.
Lead to a burrow. Wonder what's inside. Johnny? Don't be afraid. Ah, a godling. Not many of you left. I'm looking for a woman with ashen hair. Seen her? Tell me everything from the start. Where did you see her? What was she doing? It's important to me. Why not? What's wrong? Can't talk? Why? Lost your voice? Can I help you somehow? Want me to follow you? No choice, I guess.
Godlings are like children. They are not necessarily like monsters, but they are, in a sense, they are obvious. They are beasts, but they are not bad necessarily.
Stay close to me. This the place? Let me look around. Something's on the ledge? Something that'll get you your voice back? Guess I gotta make this climb.
Yes. I mean, the looks are not the best. We were talking about that with Rack yesterday. Like, they are not, obviously, they are not pretty, but in a sense, they are like their own way. They are quite adorable in a sense. Not by the looks, but otherwise. Okay, I got lucky because the harpies are not here. Good. Because when he was playing this yesterday, the same guest, he had the harpies around here. This was job made easy for me. Oh jeez, let's not break our bones. I mean, obviously they are beasts. So of course their looks are not very...
Whiskey! Slither! Ringworm! Rubbish! Bumblebee! Flabbergasted! Ha! The sound of it!
Peter Piper picked Prince Proxima a pack of pickled peppers by the Pontar.
Done celebrating?
My favorite words! Life without savoring the sound of surreptitious shenanigans is like licking snails through a cloth. Thank you for this, noble whoever you are. Long be your life.
Hang on a minute. I helped you, now you help me.
Would you turn this beautiful act of altruism into a banal bartering of favors?
I'm looking for a young, ashen-haired woman. See anyone like that?
Did I ever? Remember it as if it were yesterday. Soon as I woke, I went to empty my bowels.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't need the details.
To the sunrise, downright glorious. Suddenly, heard a bang, so loud it couldn't have been me. And that lass appeared, out of nowhere. Young, ashen-haired, just like you said. Wounded and panting to boot. She raced off towards the children's huts. Quick as if the crones were after her. I yelled some unpleasantries. She disturbed my morn. Sadly, I'd lost my voice, so I don't think she heard me.
She ran off toward the orphanage. Kids could know something, or the old woman who takes care of them.
Oh, that old hag don't speak to strangers, and you're a stranger.
Will she talk to you?
Yep.
I have spoken to her, got my ways. So be it. You helped me, and I'm no bore. Come with me.
Oh, another water hug.
Watch out!
Hey, come back here, you ugly son of a mug. Y'all too! Come here, you little shit. Hey! I'm talking to you. Yes, you. Die. Could we go any faster?
It's clear, not a crone in sight. I need to sing to Gran. That ought to calm her.
Little Johnny softly gazing, fire waning pale. Pop! A spark jumped out and whispered, "Listen, I've a tale."
You. Got your voice back.
I did, though I seem to have lost an octave somewhere in the process. I shall look for it when I get home.
You're not allowed here, Johnny. You shouldn't have come.
Calm down, Gran. Don't get angry. It's not good for you.
The woman I asked about earlier.
Forgive me, Gran, but this fellow absolutely must talk to the ladies.
No. She's not allowed.
Please, it's important.
The fellow will be quiet. Gran, please hear me out. I found little Yagna when she got lost, did I not? Did I break Jenny's fever too? I did. I ask anything in return? No. Didn't even fuss about my stolen voice. Well, now I want something. Gran, help this fellow.
Well, not exactly related, but like, Johnny is friend of one of the kids who she's taking care of. They call her Gran, but basically this is part of the main cast, and she's Baron's wife that I'm looking for, so yeah. But those witches have brainwashed her, so. And obviously lost a child and such, so yeah. It's not mentally stable.
Johnny's a good lad. Though the ladies don't like him. No. Foul creature, they say. Don't like him.
Who are the women in the tapestry?
Those are the ladies.
They don't look like that in reality, though. Not the slightest. One be surprised with is how they actually look like later on during this guest. They, if you think Johnny was ugly, wait till you see them.
Looking for the woman with ashen hair. I know you met her. Where is she?
Oh, he's impatient. Perhaps he only likes ashen-haired girls.
I mean, he's talking about his daughter, so...
It's clear you met her. Tell me everything.
That was blunt.
Well, so-called daughter. For the best. Not an actual daughter, because witchers can't. get children. They are sterile for reasons, but basically because he had been taking care of her, so she's basically like a daughter to him. The one he's looking for.
Soaked in blood. Evil reigns stronger than ever before.
A dark power has surfaced near Dunwarren. It feeds on hatred and disdain. Destroy the beast, and we will be grateful. Tell you all we know about this ashen-haired maid.
Dark power? You need a knight errant, or a witch hunter, not a witcher.
The alderman of Dunwarren will tell you all. Remember to collect payment from him after you complete your task. And now our servant will bring you the dagger.
Talk to the alderman, but I can't promise anything.
Move, woman! Give the young man the dagger.
And you, white one, return only once you've completed the task.
Aye, mistress, right. On me way. Dagger. Gotta bring the dagger. Dagger. For you. Lady told me to give it you. Here it is. The dagger. Place the alderman's payment on the stone. Stone bear. Stone shear. Stone nose. Stone ears.
Right. Bye, Johnny. Maybe let's not go to that fucking poisonous cloud. Oh, sir.
Come on! These hours are cunt's hours!
Not too late to surrender.
I'm gonna... Cunt!
Damn.
You... I want to fucking get rid of this fucking shield cunt first.
Hell if you love the gods.
Never mind, I take care of you first, you cunt. Can I go to the Axie, please? I could just explore those barrels as well. Why are you still yellow? Because I think I picked up everything. There we go.
Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
I won't.
Don't steal our young'uns.
Witchers are not stealing kids. Can you stop being superstitious people? I know folks don't like witchers.
Is it how the heavens sent ye?
Well, some do, but some don't. Because the superstition about that they steal kids and that they are heartless monster slayers. I mean, they do kill monsters indeed, but they are not all bad. Especially not the witches from the School of Wolf. Which Geralt is from. Then we have the School of the Cat, who are assassins, killers. I'm just following the yellow thing because the dots are showing all over the fucking place. Ruined tower. And I hope I'm not running into any fucking lessons on the way.
Looks like rain.
Be gone. Come you no closer. I know whence you come.
Also, why is the fucking sound so loud still?
Show yourself. I want to talk. Place of power. Should draw from it.
Be gone.
Shut the fuck up, spirit.
Be gone.
I don't think I have anything that I can upgrade. Yeah, I don't. Really well expect this one. It's kinda useless thing, but fuck it, let's just use it to that. Which, well, that is in a sense, well, kinda useless, but
the powers that protect me. They
shut the fuck up. Oh, there's loot. And 86. speaks everything.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood?
This your cunt.
Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
Not your freedom.
Something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua, free me, please. I come the Gael, a gallop unchained. I shall see them.
And I need to kill you to continue on my task, so.
I don't believe you, spirit. Too many claim you're evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare me, and against you.
Sure. Can I have focus on these guns instead of the fucking thing? The fucking autofocus thing is kinda bullshit sometimes.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Yeah.
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
Disgusting.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after 'em. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
I guess I'd be surprised how the witches are actually looking like. And you thought Johnny was ugly.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are
plump. Yeah, and you eat them.
Sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seeds sown by a man she detested.
We helped her.
Yeah, the botchling. I killed before.
She bears.
Well, not killed, but turned into Lubergin.
Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl, Mousy Blonde, that's what they call it.
Thin as a rail, terrified, exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could.
Sharp.
Like she was our own daughter.
Yeah, right.
Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl.
More like a clever girl.
Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
Sounds about right, Geralt.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
Oh, my eyes.
We knew someone special was to arrive. We read beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the sown seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood.
The blood of the traitress.
And that's the girl they were talking about, so-called Geralt's daughter.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlareth will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
Oh, I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it.
And then we just run.
Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
We are not supposed to fight any of these, we just run. I did mistake for trying to fight them and I failed the guest.
Tried to kill her, tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood, the taste brought back the memories of our youth.
Elder blood, extraordinary girl, but you know that. Such a shame she fled.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.
Your return, you shall. Our fates are bound. And one will die. But it shan't be one of us.
You say so.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die,
I'll see you, handsome knight.
I mean, if I would go to talk to the Baron now, that would kickstart the next guest that follows, which wasn't part of the stream I was planning. So we're gonna quit this one in here, and then I have a little break, and then we do the second guest I mentioned, which is going to be one of the Witcher contracts. Level 12, let's go. I should have opened a new slot. In the skills, I think. Yeah. I wonder if it's gonna work the way I think it is. Yeah, it does. Good. Where the fuck is the road sign? Well, signpost. Oh, on the other way. Okay, let's do this is like level 16, but I have done this on lower level myself multiple times. It might be a bit challenging considering not having extremely good armor yet, but I'm sure we'll manage. Like I said, I've done this when I have been lower level myself before. It's not that hard of a guest to do. And yeah, I go have a small break, get something to drink or something, and then we can get on with this last guest for this stream. Alright. So, I'll be back in a bit. Alright then, I'm back. Let's get on with this guest and see what happens. That's like most Finnish name as I can, as it can get.
Hear about the white lady.
As I hoped. I notice it's been hanging so long, sun's near bleached it blank.
Managed to decipher it somehow, but I need more information.
Ask away. Afraid to go out in the fields anyway for fear of ending up like Mikko and his band.
Mikko and his band, who are they?
Four lads, drunkards and good for nothings all. They'd drained a few pints and decided they'd all plough the white lady. Maybe then she'd bugger off.
Romantics.
Hmm. Seems the white lady spurned their advances. They still lie in the field. Folk are afeard to bury him.
So the white lady haunts your fields?
True. Just past the hut near the old tower. Folks say she's made her home there. So, will you save us from her?
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Using more effective means than brave Mikko. Blood, really old. The singeing, on the other hand, is fresh, unnatural. Medallion vibrates near it. Whatever he saw just before he died gave him quite a scare. Dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noon Wraith did this.
Mm-hmm.
Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly in a panic. Explore the tower.
Let me get care of this fucking bandit first.
Gonna kill ya.
Come here, you fucking coward. So I can hopefully do this in peace.
Blood trail leads to the cellar.
There is some loot.
Drag the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale, cracked. All signs point to a new wraith. She's avoided.
And also, I managed to get on this with easy. The goal wasn't here either. What the hell? Okay. Not that the fight is going to be easy, even I didn't need to deal with the goal. Enchant Swallow. Okay, speaking of the goal is... How many fucking bandits are there? I thought I killed them all. Another goal is there, okay. And not that I need to, but let's say take care of it.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a noon wraith.
That means gods, poor Luzi.
Luzi. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well to do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Luzi ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Used the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Let me show you. Luzi's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it, but kill Luzi. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Let's use the Spectre Oil. Then again, I kind of don't think I need it really. Because then if you're not using all of the fucking drops that you have on the oil, you have that applied unless you have to use them all. It's not effective against anything else except the one, the Spectres. So let's try to do without.
Yeah. dusk.
Yeah, I know. That's why we wait.
Let's dance.
I mean, quite literally. Pretty much. Hello, babe. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of people. What the fuck? Okay. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of fucking people at once. Like, I swear to God, this name is like most Finnish name you can get.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
So I take it your works are not going exactly well on your end. Already? Okay. So you fell again, didn't you? Oh. Like, it seems like every time when it's like winter time and you are coming over here, you somehow hurt yourself or fall over. like it's an thing that happens every time when you come, when it's the winter and slippery. I hope you didn't hurt yourself way too much though. Well, too badly. Yeah. I guess, I mean, this was, but I think we can do one more guest, if I have some like short guest or something, or do a little exploration on question marks. Maybe then I have to be careful when I hug you as well when you come around then, so I don't hurt you too much. Maybe I shouldn't hug you too tightly. it is a level 7. It's just... I guess we could do this. I mean, it's not like super longest. But it's a bit... but I don't want to hurt you too much, since you are bruised and hurt already as it is. I mean, this would be also one thing to do, but it was kind of shitty when you were doing it, the guest with the fucking foglet. I mean, I'm level 12 myself, but yeah. Yeah. I mean, that guess that I did earlier, the white lady was also level 16 and I'm level 12. Let's do this. This is quite short guess to do. I'm gonna do one extra. I just have to change the title later on. It's just an ugly looking foglet with fucking hole through his stomach. Delicious. Alright, where the fuck are we? We are in Novigrad. Yes.
My, aren't you a nothing hurts as much as
happy trails.
Look at this. Just look. On your way? Or will you stay longer? It's far safer with you.
Okay. A lot safer with you around. I mean, sure. I mean, Witcher, kill monsters. In a sense, yes, but yeah, no. Oh, so it's all the way there. I guess I have to go there. And then make my way over. I mean, I do have the Gwen, that when it's attacked, it heals, so. Oh, Sa, dude. Holy mother of drowners. Come on here then, you can't. Buddy. There you are. I have no fucking idea what I have done with my fucking right arm, because my fucking right bicep is hurting like crazy, like when I move it. I don't know if some kind of muscle stuck or something, or if I have slept in some strange position or something, but it hurts fucking lot. Sad, dude.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Assume you put up the notice in Downmore.
were me. Good to know someone reads them.
I mean, it's fine. I like pain.
I can help for a fee.
Of course. Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here, but beware. Bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard you could choke.
Sure. Any drownies coming my way? Or water hags? A boat?
No ordinary fog this. The odor. Metallic almost.
Yeah. And then let's do this. Or just sprint through. You can manage.
Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him.
Let me do the lootings. Just imagine if you would be able to loot all these stacks that are here. Because I don't think you can even clear that fog away with R either. Yeah, it doesn't work. You're just gonna sprint through it. I mean, you can. Sprint!
There's something here. Need to use the eye. Come on, come closer. Someone placed an illusion here.
Yes, we get on with it soon enough. Okay, never mind. I guess we did that already.
Tracks messed with magic. This is getting interesting.
Which fucking way they are even going? This way. Why talks that the fucking track just ends here and they don't lead anywhere? Which fucking way I'm supposed to go? Fucking over there. I fucking hate because sometimes those tracks are so fucking hard to see in this fucking vegetation. That's interesting because the dots are pointing the other direction, but the fucking footprints are going to the other direction.
different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet hiding behind.
Ah, you had to fucking examine that. Right. That's just a run. Yeah, Gwen works. But, well, Gwen is useful against the... It's not better than what I have. Yeah, no. Strong? What are you all about? I killed it with fierce wings. Okay. There. Hello there, Ursine's word. Well, manuscript, diagram. So I guess this part of the one scavengerant. Yep, they came with the one of the like those DLC armors that I had in the stash in the Crow's Perch. They're better that I had before, so yeah. They came with some kind of like armor that looks like straight from some fucking samurai movie or something. That armor, sure, it gave nice armor, but it looked ugly as fuck, and yeah, I just sold it with good money. But these words are good. I'm still having this griffin armor even it doesn't look extremely good. Only thing that I'm missing is the gloves. Well, gauntlets from it. Otherwise I have the full armor. You ugly son of a bitch. Can I Get this fucking target thingy. Thank you. I fucking hate this auto thingy. Supposed to help you, but it doesn't do shit really. Yeah, exactly. But my favorite one is the Eurosine one that I have on my other game that I'm not the one that I'm the longest at, the biggest level. This other game that I have, the Eurosine armor is my favorite looking. And then obviously also like the Cat School armor, it's kind of cool as well. Anything worth looting here? Nope. But obviously, the wolf school armor is what I would want to have. Which I can't get to before I get to the Kaer Morhen, so.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give him cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it and fare you well.
I kind of want to give you a shape before I end this stream. So I'm willing to pay a visit to Claywich. I mean, I'm not saving the whole bear the way, but just trim it a bit. And now, where the fuck is the closest road sign again? Yes. There. I'll just need to see my favorite barber.
Get a haircut from you.
There we go. Doing the double save. You can never know. Alright then. So this has come to an end of my Witcher stream. We did one extra guest. I was supposed to only do those two. Also, like I said in the message, and as I said in the beginning of the stream as well, that this might be the last one before, obviously. My dear king is coming over. And before Christmas. Might be, depending on if, unless I come up with some kind of guest to do tomorrow for a stream or couple of guests to do. But this might be as well the last stream before the Christmas. I guess we'll see. Anyways, as per always, thank you everyone for dropping by, either you are lurking or chatting away. I appreciate the both ways. And yes, I talk to you in a bit, babe. And as for the others, stay hydrated, stay awesome, stay safe. I love you all and I'll see you next time. Bye bye for now.